Hello guys, in this problem we cover the concept of lens. Now we have the size of the object equals 25.